switch on my code if I kill anything.